Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Suboxy Creative Minds. And about today's video, it's about making of this huge monstera leaf. Do watch the complete video to know how I turned this beautiful leaf into a bowl. So let us start. As you can see, I am mixing tinsel mixes. These tinsels I bought it from Silver Lioness Art. They have a beautiful collection. You can check their profile. I will be attaching their link in the description below. And now I am pouring this resin mixed tinsel chunks into the monstera leaf. I am pouring into the edges of the leaves where I would like to have them. Rest of the leaf I have different idea to pour in. This monstera mold I got it from Abhay Gambhir. It's around 12 inches. And resin I'm using here is from Fortune Chemie. It's 1:3 ratio. Now I'm adding black color pigment mixed resin. It's from Bohri Ali as a second pour in the leaf. I meant what I said when I said it, lady. I never wanna look at a house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn. But we can still have fun for now. No, I never wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you. After adding black color resin into the center, I'm adding a little bit of white into the center of the leaf. Softly spoken with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company. Isn't it looking beautiful? Contrast color chunks, tinsel chunks, and the black color, and with a bit of white tinge in the center. Can't wait to cure this and demold it. It's time to demold. I'm demolding it after 6 hours. It should be like a little bit bendy in till it's cured, since I want this to make it into the monstera bowl. And now after 6 hours of curing, I'm demolding it and I'll give a shape of bowl with the help of bowl. You can use a fiber bowl to give a shape, or even a ceramic can go well. This is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now. So when you stop paying so much attention, and when you're moving in another direction, don't worry, I get it. As you can see, I have placed it on the fiber bowl, and with the help of it, I'll be giving a shape to this leaf bowl. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. No, I never want to play happy families with you, but I like having you around. So finally, after curing, this bowl has turned up so beautiful. I'm loving it. Hope you too enjoyed this making and loved the leaf, monstera leaf. More such videos, subscribe, like and share.